rhyming and begging your parents' minivan. Back when we were just a kid and had a simple plan, way before our only interactions were on Instagram. Yeah, I dropped the occasional heart. I see you moving, see you working, see you making your mark. But while my fingers do the scrolling, like my mind ain't in control, I try to brighten up my soul but find a place in the dark. He said forget that, drink a glass of wine, homie, sit back, and we can talk about it man to man and skip the chit chat. We get wrapped, this life is sugarcoat away our mishaps. I look at the world and I don't get that, it's hard to swim. Pick up my pantle and just unlink my mantle. Let you witness somewhere special. Feel life, I see death. See a whole lot of stress. See a whole lot of souls putting ropes on their neck. And I see mortal lives getting cut in short. I might wonder why the AR-15's getting normalized. And this ain't normal, I sit a freaking mortified. Turn the channel, let the 40 lives take a shorter flight. Cause if you get mass murdered, you go to heaven, right? Skip purgatory, the door's already been opened wide. Already lived your hell on earth and didn't wanna die. We say a prayer and try to go about our normal lives. So they told me look into the future, I can't dream alone. Like if we got off social media and people started speaking up, not behind a screen but people to people and deep enough. And maybe we could find agreement if we're deep enough. And maybe being right or left just doesn't mean enough. And maybe my guy might be sorta like your guy, and we could talk about it instead of shouting at our rivals. Maybe then you wouldn't see me as a cyclops. Instead we go to war and blow each other at our high tops. And why not? Life is hard as it is. I make excuses for my actions, say it's part of the biz or part of religion. But part of me, the part of the ship that's supposed to float is underwater. But shit, it's getting harder to swim.
Easy to listen. Look around the room and hear my vision.